Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. The show has an NL East matchup. It's the New York Mets and the Washington Nationals. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Bottom of the first, leading off Luis Garcia. The wind and the pitch. And delivers outside. And a strike on the outside edge.
Here we go.
So here's Scherzer. There's the strike.
No one out now.
Scherzer winds, kicks, fires. And another ball. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Alcides Escobar digging in for the Nationals. First offering misses badly for ball one.
Hey, we got one here.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Really good cutter that he's able to front door and back door. That pitch is devastating.
Next offering misses, 2-1. That one not close. And the count is 3-1. Scherzer deals. And it's fouled away.
He was a little out front, but did a good job keeping the hands back long enough to foul that pitch off.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. One gone, runner at first. Gerardo Parra digging in for the Nationals. Foul ball. 0-1 now. That one fouled off. Here's the 0-2. And that's outside. Escobar leads off first with one away. Scherzer ahead 1-2. Ground ball to the right side. One at second. What a double play that was. Inning over. Second inning coming up from our nation's capital. It's the Mets 1 and the Nationals nothing. We head to the bottom of the second. Now it's the Nationals cleanup hitter, Nelson Cruz. And a foul ball.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Darryl Parker assigned to umpiring duty behind home plate.
And Boog, with DP, it's sort of a coin flip on those borderline corner pitches. Doesn't really favor one side of the plate more than the other. Sometimes you'll get a little extra of the plate, and sometimes you won't. It does seem like he evens it out over the course of a game, though.
Ball two.
Next one misses. 2-2. Chris, do players ever change their approach in meaningful ways based on who's umpiring, or is it good to just be aware of tendencies so you're not that surprised?
I'd say the latter, because the pitcher's got to pitch to his strengths regardless. The hitter's got to hit to his strength. So you're aware of it, but you have to just hunt for what you can handle.
Josh Bell at the plate now. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing in one. going to count one and two.
One and two.
And that one got a piece of him. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Well, not a whole lot behind that pitch. It's off speed, but it still stings. Getting hit by a fastball is a whole different story.
Gene Segura now at the plate as he thought about that one but held back. He swings and fouls one off. In the dirt. Close play, but in there. One out and a runner at second. And down on strikes he goes. Two gone.
Well, even if you don't feel great about it, you've got to swing the bat with two strikes in this situation. You've got the tying run out there in scoring position. Just put the ball in play. Maybe something good will happen. It just didn't look like he understood the situation.
Yadiel Hernandez digging in for the Nationals. First pitch, not close. The next offering misses. Now 2-0. And a foul ball. Bell at second with two down. Out to short. Lindor collects. Zips it across. Third out. So one left for Washington. And it remains 1-0. Back here in Nationals Park as we go to the last of the third. And now it's Keibert Ruiz. Yeah, the pitch is in for a strike. 0-1. He caught it behind his back. On the money, nice play. And now it's Victor Robles up to hit.
Up.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Scherzer pulls it down. And there's two away. Here's the third baseman, Luis Garcia. Struck out swinging, leading off the bottom of the first. Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0.
Hey, now we've got two.
Next two offering balls. Way no off break. The plate. Kicks and fires. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. 2-1 now. Scherzer deals.
Ball match outside.
Ground ball right side. That's the inning. And the Nationals gone in order. They still trail 1-0. Back in Washington, D.C., John Chabi and Chris Singleton with you. And leading off the bottom of the fourth, Alcides Escobar. And the first offering is not close. Two balls, no strikes, the count.
When you get ahead in the count, there's no doubt that the success rate goes up. And that's what he's been doing. It's made a big impact for him in recent games.
Next offering is fouled back. The wind of the pitch. Swings through that one out in front that time.
Give me your best pitch right here. Here we go now.
Righty to the plate. And now the count filled up 3-2. Liner to second. It picked on the hop. Toss to Alonso. One out in the bottom of the fourth. Gerardo Parra at the dish. He's 0-1. Pitch misses inside, ball one. The Nationals yet to pick up a hit here. Sliced hard but foul. Late swing, foul to the left. Kicks and deals. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Marte has a bead on it, and there's two down. Nelson Cruz digging in for the Nationals. Pitch misses inside. 1-0.
You want to be patient here. Try to work a walk if you can. You've got a big power bat behind you in the on-deck circle. And with two outs, one swing can put you right back in this ballgame.
Pitch misses. 2-1. Swing and a miss, and it's 2-2. And that one is lifted in the air. Nimmo settles under it. Makes the catch, inning over. Nationals go quietly. They're still down. It's 2-0. And welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. And now the first baseman, Josh Bell. On the ground to short. Lindor handles the chance. Sends it to first. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Gene Segura at the plate here. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
And he deals. Just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Now a screamer into the outfield. Snags it on the run. Two down. Now the left fielder, Yadiel Hernandez. Check swing, but he went too far. And it's 0-1. The Nats hitless so far in the game. Next pitch off the play, and it's 1-1. On the ground right side. Alonso takes it to the bag. What a play. Inning over. Three up, three down for Washington. They trail things here 2-0. Welcome back. And now here is Hebert Ruiz. That's in for a strike.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Bounce to the right side. McNeil picks it up, tosses to first. Leadoff man retired in the sixth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Here's Victor Robles. First offering misses the mark.
Count 1-0.
Next offering is in for a strike. That's down and in.
Hey, one away.
The Nationals still looking for their first hit in this one.
One.
Rolled over to third, and it goes just foul. And now it's filled up. Softly hit to third. Two up, two down. Back to the top of the lineup, Luis Garcia digging in for the Nationals. First pitch, and he has to get out of the way. The Nats yet to pick up a hit here. And there's a foul ball. In the air out to center. Marte under it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. And the Nationals gone in order. They trail it here 2-0. Back here in Nationals Park. And now the shortstop, Alcides Escobar.
Leading up for the Nationals.
Swing and a slow roller. Gathers and throws to first. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
Well, we're clearly at that point in this ballgame with the no-no going that we're anticipating seeing some history. Those infielders right now, they are on their toes expecting the ball to be hit to them.
Para in the box here lets that one go for a ball.
Ball one, no strike.
Up, up.
Swings and pulls it foul to the right side. Swing and a ball popped up. Lindor under it.
I got it.
Makes the grab out number two. So now here's the DH, Nelson Cruz. Still no hits on the board, one out away from taking the no-no into the eighth. The Nationals hitless so far in the game. The next pitch misses, and the count is even, 2-2. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes. That's out number three. Nothing doing for Washington. They're still down. It's 2-0. Out of the bottom of the eighth. Now it's going to be Josh Bell.
Leading up for the Nationals. The first base.
There's a strike.
Josh Bell.
Hey, we got nobody.
Next offering misses. One ball, one strike. And look out. That one gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one.
Well, he's just glad that he got hit with an off-speed pitch there instead of a fastball. Man, that would have hurt a lot more if it had velocity.
Segura in the box now takes a called strike. Next pitch is inside, and now it's even 1-1.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap, but, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout.
Kind of just punched it out there the other way. Didn't hit it real hard, but he got just enough of it to dunk it behind the infield. And I tell you what, you'll take those every day you can get them. And you can feel this crowd waking up a bit here as the guys are starting to make some noise with their bats.
The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
And here comes the Mets manager to the mound. Pitching change coming. So They turn to Edwin Diaz out of the pen, trying to protect this lead. Nope. That's off the mark. It's 2-2. 3-2 now.
Home plate umpires trying to tighten things up a little bit.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Swing and a tapper. McCann to first. One gone to the bottom of the eighth.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Ruiz batting now as that one almost finds the mark. It's a ball. Next offering is fouled back. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. The 2-1. On the ground to third. Over to first. And two away now.
Good late life on that inside fastball. Ran in on the hands and got that weak contact. Little slow grounder to get the out.
And now it's Victor Robles up to hit. And first offering is fouled off. Second and third, two down.
These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
Next pitch misses, and it's righty delivers. That one misses. And now 3-1.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it. Walks out.
Adam Ottavino getting the call to the mound. And he's on to deal with the bases loaded. Garcia stands in with two away as he takes a ball right there. That one lifted to left. Canna puts it away, and that is that. Three left for Washington. They trail things here 2-0. Back here at the ball. In Washington, D.C. Last chance for the home team. And now up for Washington, Alcides Escobar.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
Next one misses, and it's 3-0. So definitely a little wild right out of the gate.
Well, it can be a little tough coming from the bullpen mound to this mound, but you've got to find a way to get ahead in the count quickly.
Taking over on the mound for the Mets, Trevor May. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Parra, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. And that one hit to first, and foul ball. Runner at first with no outs here. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
Wow, he got away with a mistake right there.
In the dirt. Left-hand batter waits.
I got to count 2-2.
The pitch stays alive.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. One gone here.
Toughest pitch to hit. Fastball on the outer black. Man, sometimes you just got to tip your cap.
Nelson Cruz digs in now. And that's in there for strike one. Next pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. And the right-hander deals. Cruz started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first, and he went around, says Ricky Holiday. Man at first, and now the switch hitting first baseman Josh Bell. Swings through that one, 0-1. Next offering is in for a strike. And 0-2. Just missed.
That turns out to be a really good take right there, but you don't want to end this game with the bat on your shoulder.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. The next pitch misses. Two balls, two strikes. Just one strike away. Hit weakly on the ground, and he picks it up, and he'll put it in his pocket. And fouled off. New York just one out away, trying to close it out. Escobar gloves it. On to first, ball game. And the Mets take the first two games of this series on the road.
This is just a nice win. 3-0 ball game. You feel comfortable about the three runs that you scored, but you also know that if you're not careful, a bloop, a base hit, and a home run ties everything up. But it was great pitching. Timely hitting really made the difference.
A shutout in this one. 3-0, our final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
In the clout, yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch, shooting the scene and making the scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey, okay.